Welcome to another fresh start of Don't Starve together, everybody, with Baer, JSmith, Mathas, and Doxy. Hello.
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 We are playing the Wilderness Mode now, which is a slight variance from what we were playing before. The Endless Mode had us all starting from a portal in the same location. With Wilderness Mode, we now are all in completely different areas, and we're kind of being tasked with finding each other and also surviving solo until we get to a point where we're able to work together again.
So. I found someone.
And when we die, when we die, we don't come back from the portal. We have to pick a brand new character.
So. Right, yeah, so that's going to be whole bunches of fun.
Who'd you find?
I found Josh. Chester.
Oh.
That's
that
pretty
is
good.
A great start.
That is a good start.
Pretty
yeah.
good.
So I feel like we need to find our way to Baer, since you said that you're near Beefalo right
I
away,
I do
right?
have Beefalo, yeah. So that's a pretty awesome resource to have.
Yeah, it sounds like what now? We're just going to be doing lots of temporary camps until we come together.
Mm-hmm. Right.
Mm-hmm. All right.
And when you die, everything you've learned and unlocked gets reset.
All right.
Yes.
That is a thing.
So because we were having so much success in the earlier game mode, we decided, you know, let's go for something a little more challenging. Give ourselves a leg up.
Dude, my place is pretty
baller. I'm right by a rhino.
Oh.
That's
scary.
Really good. A robot rhino?
Yeah.
That's good.
Robot rhino.
So I found a bush hat.
I don't
want
to get the thing that's dead next to him.
A bush hat lets me put on, well, I wear a hat that looks like a bush, and then if I use it, I turn into a bush.
Your face looks like a bush.
That's Your true. Face looks like a bush,
mm-hmm.
Mathas. Just be aware of that situation.
Bye. Thank you, thank you.
There's a lot of beefalo over here. It's like startling. I'm worried.
I'm gonna see I can kill this rabbit.
I'm near a graveyard.
Oh, that's scary.
Hmm. All right, he's not gonna do anything. So that's fine. Yeah, I guess I'll take that sapling.
I'll start looking for you guys once I have like some basics.
Right,
anybody near a road? I was near a road.
I
don't think so.
I saw one road.
There's just so many beefalo here. Holy shit, I swear there's like 40 beefalo here.
Dude, take all their poop.
I'm doing that.
Yeah, you definitely. Know, a lot definitely of manure.
I'm in like a freaking rabbit and berry bush heaven.
Yeah, me too.
You guys
really?
Are very lucky.
Yeah, you've got a graveyard and a bush hat. There you go.
Yeah. I look really fucking good, though.
All right. I like the word fruckin'.
Fruckin' good.
Real fucking good, man.
Doxy, if we're in the same, like, location, just, like, keep on the lookout for shit that's already been cut down or looted.
Yeah.
Are you in light green grass or dark green grass?
I think it's light green.
All right.
I found a path. It's kind of a road.
No, ours is, mine, anyway, is a straight-up brick road.
Brick road, okay.
If any of your paths, end at some weird, like, little fucking, I don't know, two little pedestals, and, like, that's my land.
Sounds good.
This land is my land.
You guys, we need Baer to stay where he is.
Dude,
we gotta find that place.
I feel
I
need to find some flint to chop down a tree or some shit.
I really like my area of expertise.
My area is right by plains. So I'm going to go check that out real quick.
There's airplanes by you?
Yeah. I'm at the airport.
Tell Rob I said hi.
I will do that. I will do that.
I miss him.
Who?
Why?
Wow. Okay, I'll just go then. I'll just go then.
you got to buy him, I guess. It counts for something.
Yeah, exactly.
Shit, there's just... It's just planes forever. There's no flint or nothing.
I've got lots of flint, if I've got anything. It's just
a
bit
of bush hat.
All right, so I'm on a sort of road in the plains. There's rocks. There's so many bunnies. Dude, the place where I started is an amazing place to build camp.
That's good.
Yeah.
I've got a good place, too.
Okay, and now I'm on rocks, so this definitely isn't where Baer was.
Nope.
Where Baer?
Dirt path.
Where Baer? Baer. Scary.
Start following this dirt path ended right here. Tall birds. Feet, tall birds in a rock area. No thanks.
Get Josh an egg.
No,
give me an egg, please.
Shit. No.
Can you please just give me an egg?
No. Yeah, Josh an egg, Mathas.
No.
Mathas?
Help. Poor guy out.
Give me a fucking egg, dude.
Nope.
What's wrong with you, man?
Yeah, what do you got against eggs?
Everything.
I believe it.
Okay, I found a graveyard.
Ooh. Might be near Mathas.
Maybe. Do you see signs of chopped down trees and picked things?
I'm
that was like Seuss-esque.
It kind of was really Seuss-esque, wasn't it?
It was, yeah.
Yeah.
I enjoyed it quite a bit.
Mm-hmm. Me too. Boy, howdy. All right, hope everyone has stuff to make.
Yeah, we got some torches.
You guys only have torches?
Whoa.
What?
Oh, God, I got a... Dude, I attacked a sleeping rabbit with a torch, and I immediately cooked it and got a morsel.
Really?
Nice. That was awesome.
That's awesome.
I'm going to do it again.
I might have to go do that, because it seems like all the rabbits that spawned, they don't have homes, so they might just be out doing that kind of stuff.
Wandering about and sleeping on the floor, yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Damn, that was really good. I didn't know you could do that.
Oh, that's good information to have, though.
Mm-hmm.
Should have cooked those berries, but I didn't.
All right. This campfire's lovely.
All right. You're not wrong. That's what happened.
Yeah, dude. I just got like 6 morsels.
That's pretty good.
This is fantastic. I feel kind of bad about it.
No,
looking forward to getting together and prepping for winter.
Yeah, I'm ready to stomp winter in its stupid fat face.
It's not gonna happen. We're all gonna
die. Have a really good start. I feel really bad for the rest.
I feel great.
Okay.
I'm okay.
I'm deadly. For here's my fear. One of us is gonna. Well, probably multiple of us is gonna die during winter.
Yeah.
We're gonna respawn as a random character in the middle of a map somewhere in the middle of winter.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
We're all just gonna die.
Oh, well, I mean, like, as soon as one of us dies, is pretty much.
Yeah. It's pretty.
That's it.
That's it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, by that point, we might know, like, where other things are.
That's true. Yeah. It depends on where we respawn. All right, goodbye, campfire. It was nice.
Whoa, I found a beefalo hat.
Ooh,
really?
Nice.
It keeps you warm, right?
Yeah, it keeps you warm. I'm going to keep that.
That is
forever.
A good find.
Mm-hmm.
I'm trying to collect as much gold as possible, so once we do get together, science machine, alchemy machine.
Right. Yeah, I have 3 gold myself.
I've got
a lot of manure, so yeah, that's...
I don't have any gold. I got 11 berries, 5 carrots. That's
all right.
A seed. Flint. I have
you're
7
trying.
Flint. Yeah.
I found a plains area. Is there anybody near plains that have like a dirt road going through it?
I am. Right. Oh my god. We're so near each other. I can feel it.
She got like, wow.
Oh shit.
I also found a pig guy.
There's a ton of goddamn rabbits here.
Yep. Oh my god. You're where I was.
I wonder if
you're
near me.
Did you? How did you enter the plane?
I found
down, left, right.
I'm coming
and gears
into the plains from the east, right, or the west. I mean, right now.
I found 2 gears and running away real quick.
Are you on the dirt path?
Yes.
Okay, I entered it from the west as well on the dirt path, so we might be different planes.
You're entering from the west, so you're going east.
I'm going east, correct?
No, are you found a fucking campfire.
Wait, that was
okay. That's mine. Oh. Wait, where? In the plains?
By rocks.
That's probably mine.
Okay,
I'm so jealous of your friendship right now.
Hey! Look.
What is up? That's a nice hat.
Thanks.
Hey, I found that rhino.
Ready? Watch this.
Okay, we need to go this way. That's pretty great. Okay, we need to go this way, though.
I'm running on the path to...
Mathas just found... Or not Mathas, I'm sorry. Josh just found the rhino.
Yeah, and so I'm heading west. Yeah, I'm heading west.
Oh my god,
on the path.
Hey!
Yes!
Hey! Oh, no.
I'm the last one.
Now we need to find Baer.
All right, I'm going west.
This Chester.
If you're going west, yeah, that's my way.
I really think that we should set up camp over here.
Is there beefaloes? Like,
no.
Okay.
I know where the beefalo are as soon as you guys can find me.
Oh, yeah, but Doxy, yeah, here's where like, I was,
too. Are you near Brick Road?
No, I haven't seen a Brick Road at all.
I was, like, I started over here to the right.
I want to kind of attack
this guy. Started right fucking here.
Oh wait, really?
I found Brick Road.
We are real close, then.
You found a Brick Road? Go
found
west on
road.
It.
Oh, hey.
Go west on it.
Mathas.
Hi.
Wait.
Oh god, yeah.
You got a tiny baby. Oh, that is so good. Oh, those are so good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
That is gonna. Those are I've decided emergency only.
Hey!
I'm so happy in this moment.
Hey, everybody,
nice.
We're together.
Oh, fantastic! I didn't think we'd find each other in the first episode.
Yeah, that awesome. Worked out really well.
Wonderful.
Oh, these guys. I want to kill these guys so bad.
Which ones?
The frogs?
No. These little piston dudes.
Well, that's your prerogative, brother. I'm not doing that shit.
I'm going.
I remember the last time I helped you out with one of those endeavors.
Yeah. Does anybody find any flint?
Yeah, I've got a bunch.
I have tons. I want a
freaking axe.
Did you build a science machine, JSmith?
I did not.
Then how did you get? Did you find that?
Let's find it.
Oh yeah, it's over here.
Is it far from here? Yeah.
Oh yeah, I mean, like, I know where it is. Should we decide where to set up camp first?
There's a ton of rabbits. Is it close enough to here that we could venture there easily?
Yeah. All right, let's go this way.
There's a ton of rabbits here. There's a lot of berries.
Oh, look at all these
flowers.
Cats. Oh, ow.
And berries.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, Bear, I should let you pick this stuff up because I have 13 berries and 6 carrots. So I'm good.
Okay.
This is great. I'm so happy we found each other.
You just dropped a hound's tooth.
Yeah, I found that out of nowhere. No idea where.
Also, here's a pig king.
Wait,
that's good for gold.
This is such a good place to set up camp.
Yeah, all right, let's do it. Right, I got you. I got the fire. I'll make it. All right.
Well, don't make the fire yet.
Where do you want it?
Just don't make it yet because it's not nighttime.
Oh, yeah.
So let's make, like, the science machine and shit first.
Where do we want it, though? Where are we doing it?
I'm thinking near this path.
Yeah, I think, like, right... Anywhere right here.
All right. Good.
That'll do.
I've got here. Here's some gold that you can have.
Thank you.
I've got.
Why are these pigs running around? Push. You see these pigs?
I'm gonna start planting trees.
What are these pigs doing?
You just put it on the floor, dude. Just kick them to me one at a time.
Yeah.
All right. There we go. I got some things.
Alrighty.
Is green cap. Where do we end up putting the fire down?
We didn't put it down yet. I'll put it down right now, though.
As soon as it's dark.
That's probably good. Gotta make that crock pot. Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Okay, I have some charcoal. I have 2 charcoal for the crock pot initiative. Nice.
Has anyone seen any spider lands?
No.
Hmm. Might run into silk issues.
Oh, yeah, dude, we gotta solve that crisis before it even comes up.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's so true.
Yeah. All right, I'm gonna put some traps down, and then we'll figure those out later.
All right, we gotta start refining some stuff here.
Mm-hmm.
What would you like refined?
We need both logs and rocks refined.
How many logs?
Don't know. Whatever is for the science, the alchemy machine.
Okay, I'm doing 2 for now.
Okay.
I think it takes 3, but hold on.
It might be, yeah.
Alchemy engine needs 4, actually.
I found a wormhole.
Oh, shit.
On it, though. This cat.
Oh, wormhole.
Yeah.
We should take the wormhole now because our sanity is pretty high. We should see where that ends up going.
Stand by.
That might take us, like, right to the spiders, you know?
I know what you mean.
2 reps. Yeah.
I'm already getting hungry here, so let me cook up these berries. Hunger is a real fear for me.
Okay, well, here's all the stuff except for I need 1 refined stone.
Okay.
But there's all the stuff otherwise.
Oh, 1 refined stone. Yeah. How many stone do you need for that?
Yeah. You need 2.
Yeah. All right.
There you go. You should have enough there.
Hmm. Oh, I put all the stuff on the ground so that you can do it. I need electrical doodads. Then. It's gold and refined stone.
Here, I'll put...
It's such a robot thing for you to say. I appreciate its conductivity.
Wait, I only just need 6 gold.
You need 6?
Yeah. I thought that it needed electrical doodads.
There you go.
What?
Jester.
Hello.
Here, hold some shit. Literally having him hold some shit. Jester's gonna hold on to our beefalo hat for now. There we go. This is great.
Yeah, this is such a good start.
We need to start. I don't know. Where's that crock pot at?
We need an ice box immediately. We need a crock pot.
Yeah, those are gonna be important.
Now we gotta take out those kangaroos for the gears for the ice box.
Yeah, I'm not doing that. I gave that guy too.
If we can make a log suit, I've got a spear, and then we could probably kill him.
Do we have any rope? Anybody have a rope?
No.
Can you make one?
Can you make me 1 rope, please?
Absolutely.
1 rope!
1 rope!
Okay. Good, good.
Here you go, buddy.
Thanks, friend!
Thanks, man! I like it! Ropes are fun.
Okay. Covered the science machine.
There's a lot of pigs. Oh, shit. They're going after the kangaroo.
Another rhino.
Oh, dude. The rhino and the pig are fighting.
Nice.
The robot rhino?
Yeah.
That's badass.
And I found spiders.
And
spiders. Oh, my God. This is incredible.
This is really good.
Get them, pigs.
Go, robot rhino.
Robot rhino is charging everything.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
I'm just going to watch. Again. Oh,
my God. Whoa.
Is everything okay?
That's scary.
Don't.
Yeah, we got two gears.
Yep. Thank God.
Woohoo.
Nice.
Give me that gear,
okay,
bitch.
Okay, so Icebox is going to happen now, then?
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. Dude, this robot rhino is amazing. He's getting us all this stuff.
I really want to light some stuff on fire so that I can get charcoal, but all this stuff is so fucking dense.
Yeah. Yeah, it's all very clustered. Kind of
scary.
There are
so many trees. We don't even need to plant ourselves our own forests.
I mean, we might as well with all the pine cones we're picking up anyway.
Right.
I think I found evil flowers. Yeah, ooh, might as well do it while my sanity is good and high.
Mm-hmm. The only problem with this robot rhino is he's ramming through the pig houses, so the pigs are not going to be respawning.
Again. Oh, yeah, that is an issue. Monster meat. More pig skin.
Robot
rhino. Evil flowers for?
Nightmare fuel later. Not yet. We don't need it now. It's going to plummet your sanity.
I'm good, dude.
Oh, my God, dude. Robot rhino's insane.
All right, let's hope that this doesn't fuck everything up.
What?
Yeah, I might have just fucked everything up.
What? What'd you do?
I lit a tree that was standing kind of far away from the other trees on fire, and...
Oh, God.
This could get interesting.
Is a good response. Ow, Jesus.
Well, that's fine. I'm sure that we've got enough pine cones to repopulate the trees.
That's what they said.
The charcoal,
when they started chopping down all the trees in Central America, Josh.
Those trees can go fuck themselves. They're not in real America.
How much charcoal do we need? Six?
I think six.
I think six.
Sex?
Bear thinks sex?
Wow, pervert.
I think sex.
Why are you so gross?
I do it.
Bear, I've never had that talk with my parents yet, so please.
Could you not?
Yeah, I don't wanna get into that right now.
Spoilers.
I'll tell you that at the moment.
Oh my God, this
yeah, yeah, I've gotten like some
walking in front of my shit.
And boards and stuff. I got four pig skins. What do we do with that?
You can make football helmets?
Oh, okay. Doxy left, apparently.
Yeah, she just went away.
Straight up left.
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
You sounded really far away when you said
words.
Yeah,
real far.
Oh, sorry. I was putting my cat down who had... Oh,
you just killing it?
Love and attention.
Wow, just killing her cat right there.
I put him in the garbage can.
We're making this crock pot. We got some charcoal anywhere?
I'm on my way back with charcoal right now. I just found a carrot garden, so...
These bunnies don't really like going to their homes.
Do they not?
No, they just run away from me. They don't, like, run back towards their little hole.
Oh, we got gold somewhere, don't we?
Yes, I have a bunch of gold.
Oh, I want that.
I will give it
to
you. I
want that for icebox making.
I'll give it to you real good.
Yeah, give it to me real good, Mathas.
I will. Don't worry.
I'm waiting for it.
Man.
Coming back right
I'm
now.
Just sitting here waiting for it.
Wait, so like, there's like an alchemy engine and shit,
How
right?
How many do you need?
Two.
Okay.
I need you to give it to me real good twice.
Where are you?
Here we go.
Okay.
Found the co-elephant track. I don't think we're ready for that, though.
Not of a like mind. Yay! All right. Okay. Time to make an icebox.
Time to cook some meat and eat it because I'm starving.
Got like 25 berries, 18 carrots.
That's incredible.
Yeah.
I have 15 carrots and 10 berries.
Yeah, don't eat that, you fucker. Oh, yeah, you're lucky.
Okay, here's charcoal.
Uh-huh.
It's on the ground.
Then we need something else. I think we need, like, gold, maybe? We need one more cut stone. Anybody got a cut stone?
I don't, but there should be some raw stone in the chest.
Some marble.
I got a
yep,
also,
there it is.
If
nice.
Anybody is less than 92 health.
Chester, you're full of shit.
Whoa. Oh, yeah, he is. I gave him a bunch of shit.
Yeah.
Hey, crockpot.
Yay. All right, things are looking okay.
monster meat, and you guys got berries and stuff?
I just gave you a cooked pork chop dealie. Oh, and then here's berries. I'm just going to give you all of the food so that you can make food for camp, yeah?
Yeah, yeah, I'm going to do that. That's a great idea. Okay.
Here you go. And
let's put it on the ground, dude.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Way faster,
then
yeah.
Here's this. And then here's this.
Yeah, you guys got food for the campsite.
Yeah, I'm coming back with a lot of food.
Nice.
Dark petals to put in there. I'm going to go ahead and make myself a garland.
I'm going to put twigs in it, like, for everything.
Jolly good.
Because why not? Save some stuff.
So how much beefalo poop did you end up getting?
Yes, a bunch.
Oh, shitload.
Yeah.
You should make
like
some
30. Immediately. Yeah, that's a good idea. You have twigs?
I've got a bunch.
I've got 12 twigs.
I got 40.
Great. Right.
You got 40.
Yeah.
Oh, man. All right, there we go.
Where are you right now, Josh?
I went south, and I'm just collecting everything under the fucking sun.
Oh, this is Mathis.
Oh, shit, in sleep dart, baby!
I was like, trying to figure out what the fuck was going on with this.
I moved, man. I stood up and moved over here, and I'm like, maybe he'll try again.
You committed to that. That was...
pretty good.
I don't have anything to fuel this fire. I'm a liar. Yes,
of all the useful things you could have been doing with that time. Oh man. So I'm kind of curious to like try out different things to see if maybe I can concoct some new recipes instead of just making meatballs all the time.
Meatballs are pretty good though.
Yeah, meatballs are
also
really good.
Dragon pie apparently is a good thing when we have the farms and we grow fruits. If we get dragon fruit, we're supposed to put it in there with 3 twigs, and it'll make dragon pie, which is a thing that heals you for 40, and whoa, also is great for hunger. Yeah.
That's awesome.
So, I'm super into having a couple of those in the icebox.
Yeah, here, have some kebabs.
All right.
Can't wait for JSmith to come back and give us all that shit.
Thanks.
Yeah, I'm coming. I'm close.
The poop.
We can make another crock pot.
I think that's not a bad plan.
So, does anyone like have food for me? Because I'm pretty hungry.
Yeah, I'm making some food.
All right,
need 4 charcoal, 3 cut stone. I'll make the cut stone.
I'm just going to put charcoal. These.
I'll go grab some more charcoal here in a minute. Or, well, it's light.
Apparently,
can
I'm pretty
make some farm?
All right, there's a bunch of shit in that icebox.
I'm on the farm thing.
Yep.
Did Baer give you the poop?
I took it.
Holy shit. Wow, yeah, Josh, you found a lot of stuff.
That's what I'm saying.
Wow. Dude, if we got morsels, we'd be in freaking business.
I know, right?
Do you have a lot of, did you get a lot of grass?
Yeah.
I have some all your grass, please, sir.
All of it? Yeah.
I have 6 grass. Here you go.
Do you need like a bunch of twigs too?
I don't think so.
Well, I'm going to put them on the ground.
I'm going to need stones is what I'm going to need.
I don't have any stones.
Okay, so I have a bunch of burnt ass trees down this way.
Mm. I've got a
4 seeds. Whenever those farms are... You're making advanced farms, right?
Correct.
Oh, yeah. Oh, bad damage.
I will be back with...
Oh, wait. You have, like, food that you're making?
Yeah, I'm making a whole bunch of food. And we're going to come back for a new episode after a quick word from our sponsors here. We got a terrific start to this Don't Starve Together run.
Dude, do you have...
Trying to get through winter this time.
Yeah, this is amazing.
All right.
Need some rocks, bitches.
We'll find some. Next time. See ya.